So what we're looking at now is Bradnam's fully automated vertical paint line. So from the moment we hang the metal up and it goes into a vertical position, no one touches the metal after that.